Welcome to the project demonstration of smart dustbin. So here we are going to implementing features like automatic sensing and lid opening based on using this servo motor and level indication with help of IR sensors. There's a off and zero, off and high, so full indications, and the output of this sensor distance as well as whether it is off field or full field will be displayed on the 16x2 LCD. Along with that, we are going to send this dustbin level through the ESP8266 module to the Blink app. So on the Blink app, using vertical level presentation widget in the Blink app, we are going to displaying the levels, whether it is at zero or off or full field. And that too notification based, not like monitoring. So if you close the app also, we will get the alerts in the notification stream. And here coming to the interfacing pins, input modules like SR04 interfaced at A1 and A2 pin of microcontroller, and two IR sensors interfaced at A0 and C3, and this servo motor interfaced at the C0 pin of microcontroller, and LCD at B2 to B7 at this section, and ESP8266 module at B0 and B1. And here we are going to provide the 5 volts power supply directly from this adapter, and this adapter power supply is for the servo motor, as the servo motor required more current, and then when we run the servo motor on the same power supply, then the microcontroller will get a restart. And here before starting this kit, we need to do some initial steps in your phone. Like, we need to enable the hotspots. So enable the hotspot with name of project 4460 without any space, all are small letters only, and okay. Then enter the password of 123456789, 123456789, and then okay, and then enable the hotspots. So once the hotspot got enabled, we should enable the internet data also. Okay, after enabling the internet as well as data, then go to the Blink app and log into the Blink app with the given credentials, and you'll get the smart dustbin app. Now it is, the dustbin got empty, so it's showing the empty level. So we'll show you the demonstration. Whenever the dustbin filled, automatically we'll get the notification on the phone as well as indication presentation. So let us see the demonstration. So once we switch on the gate, there will be a welcome message on the LCD screen, and we can see that the device got connected, and the indication will be there on the Blink app. So just we are going to place in the scrap, just showing that. So we are feeling that now. So after 4 seconds, it will be closed automatically, and right. So now it is, indication is there, one light indication is there. So you got the notification. So just click on the notification. We can see that the dustbin got filled off. And also there will be a LED indication on this IR sensor. And so we can fill now. Once we fill this, so there will be a same high level indication, and the same will be displayed on the LCD, and we'll get notification to the Blink app. So it is filled now. Now it is logged. So whenever the person, after seeing this notification on the Blink app, then when the cleaning person came to here, so at this section, if we open the lid, it will open for till 20 seconds to clean the dustbin. So now you can clean it without any problematic. So it will provide the time. And after that, after the time of 20 seconds, it will be closes, as well as the same will be displayed on the Blink app also. Right, it's closed, and as we see that, it will be decreased to zero. And coming to the LCD display, let us show you the. So this is the LCD display. So let us see, whenever we place the obstacles, so you can see that door open, and we feel that So we'll indicate it and we'll get the notification to the 4. So if we close this app also, then if we place the right and the light will be on. So we got the notification alert, we got the vibrated, right, the smart dustbin, and the dustbin got filled 100%, and also the status will be displayed on the LCD screen. So the distance is, we placed 20 centimeters when the obstacle in front of this ultrasonic sensor below 20 centimeters, then it will be open. So as we discussed, when the dustbin got filled in this dustbin, then it will open for till 20 seconds, provided for cleaning the dustbin. Thank you.